Gully reserve, and since then Bentley, if they do keep it, this result intact tonight, they will be on a four-game winning streak.
Ball on the right side, opportunity for Bentley. Brennan! Wow! Fantastic left-footed hit from the edge of the penalty area. It's Bentley Greens 3, Green Gully 0. How about that?
We know all about Andy Brennan's quality, but I don't remember him scoring too many of those goals when he was at South Melbourne. Certainly the goal of the night. There's been two fine goals scored from Bentley preceding it, but that goal